We're waterfall hunting today and big tree hunting. The thing with waterfalls is that you have to paint the surrounding bits dark enough, otherwise the waterfall won't be bright enough. I like having at least one white gouache that's nearly dry, so it's really sticky on the brush. That way, when I drag it over, it's really beautiful dry brush texture.